If the patient is vomiting or has diarrhea, put on a single-use, fluid-resistant or impermeable apron that covers the torso to the level of the mid-calf. The apron provides an additional layer of protection to the front of the body against exposure to body fluids or excrement from the patient.